Hi, my name's Travis. I'm going to be showing you today the Digital Audio Workstation FL Studio. From my experience so far, FL Studio seems to be a great introduction into digital audio workstations. Specifically, its sequencer is extremely straightforward and can pump out music and beats quickly and easily. Specifically, I'm going to be showing you the sequencer, but you will also be getting a taste for draw mode, a little bit of the software synthesizers, and the piano roll. All right, so here's when we start up, we got this piano roll button. We just simply click on that. That's going to be allow us to draw in the notes where we want to. We click on this kick drum right here. As you can see, it pulls up right when the program pulls up. They want it to be easy. They know the people that use this program make beats. They got the drums right there. All right, so we're not going to be too picky about how things sound. We just want to show what you can do. So as you can see, you pencil them in. If they move super fluidly, they're not locked into any timing. We got the kick drum down. We'll get a little snare on there. You click on that. You draw on the snare exactly where you want. As you can see, all the same notes when you pull up the individual tracks, which can be useful if, say, if you forgot where you'd penciled something in. You know, we're going to lay down some hat now, some hi-hats. Okay. Almost done here. Okay, so we got a little B. Let's see how it sounds. Pretty boring. Not too exciting, but it illustrates how easy things can be. Now let's just add some software synthesizers on here. We'll pull up just some random one. We got the mini synth here. You can see there's a lot of tweakable parameters here. We're going to avoid that for now. I want to simply highlight the sequencer for now. And then we'll add just another random one. We'll go with the transistor bass. Again, a lot of tweakable parameters. And they work in draw mode exactly the same way as the drums do. Ooh, that does not sound too good, but we'll go with it. All right. All right, we got those in here. Let's see how it sounds. All right. Sounds like it came straight out of a 70s electronic group. But there you have it. Pretty easy, pretty intuitive. Extremely useful if you just want to get something down that's in your head so you can tweak it later on and get it to sound exactly how you like. My name's Travis. Thanks for listening.